This class is called Planning Healthy Cities. It's a two-week field course primarily for global health students, studying how the urban landscape, the shape of our streets, the form of our neighborhoods, our housing, how that influences our health.
A lot of the building of communities actually like directly impacts human health, and it's not really something that's like super well talked about. Every class is basically going somewhere into the community to kind of like see some aspect of urban design and like city planning. It's like one thing to like see it in paper and to kind of like learn it in like a lecture, and it's entirely another to like go out and see how it's like really impacting people.
Bayview is a really interesting example, really focused on sort of serving the needs of Madison and our community for affordable housing.
Planning Healthy Cities was something I always wanted to learn, and visiting them and seeing the community impact, how design elements affect people's lives, as well as how the overall kind of setup of the community determines the lifestyle of the members that live within it, I think it's really been cool to understand.
Just like refreshing to come out here and to see people that actually care about the needs of people in Madison and that are actually like doing something about it.